Yeah. Oh, wow. He loves that carrot. Good for his teeth as well.
Yep.
Perhaps you could give him a little bit of apple later.
Yeah, as long as there's no seeds.
Only give him a little bit because it's a cooking apple.
Yeah.
So it's a bit sour. That's really good, that runner for him. Makes a nice change for him getting out of that cage.
Mm-hmm. Look how big his cheeks are.
Oh my word. He's storing that carrot.
Is it like how it's doing it?
He's got it in his cheek.
In the pouch.
Oops, sorry, were you?